Maria.
Hello. And
welcome back to Eurovision.
Always, it's my pleasure.
You come back a lot. Do you like coming back to Eurovision?
As an artist, no, but as a supporter, always.
And have you had much tips to give to Bojana?
Well, we've talked already, so she knows everything, and now let's just vote for Serbia to go to final.
And do you think Bojana could become the second Serbian winner?
To be totally honest, everything, there are too many things which, you know, needs to be fulfilled. We'll see, I don't know.
And you've a lot of your fans at home yourself since you win. Can they expect new music anytime soon?
Well, they had a new album last year. In the next couple of months, maybe something new too.
And you worked with Alexander Rybak on that album, didn't you?
Yeah, he played the violin on that album, yeah.
And what was it like working with him?
It was fantastic. We're great colleagues and friends, and it's always good to work with someone like Alexander.
Okay. Thank you.